Luka District is one of the districts that reported high numbers of teenage mothers during the lockdown period, which was caused by the COVID-19 pandemic. Many girls dropped out of school during this period. To date, the district is still battling with the high numbers of teenage mothers, as reported by the leaders.
Can be observed from our reports as a department, because you find that as a sector, we handle around, in a month, we handle around 8 to 10 cases related to such kind of violence. So that is the picture we have in the district in terms of the rates, but we can still have the data statistics from the development plan and the robust statistics.
We have about 18 girls in the village who dropped out of school during the lockdown after getting pregnant. Many have been forced into early marriage, and others are roaming around the villages they never reported back to school. The district labor officer, Betty Twamizanga, partly attributed the cases of failure by parents and stakeholders to provide necessities to their children. Some of these cases are caused by parents' failure to provide crucial necessities to their daughters. Many girls are lured into sex in exchange of help and material things. In a bid to curb the increasing cases, leaders and stakeholders have launched a project aimed at empowering victims into income-generating activities. The program is entitled Abuala, the Future is Female, by PECA, an NGO in the area. The Luka District Education Officer, Francis Kamuka, hailed the organization for the initiative and called more stakeholders and well-wishers to come on board.
They are very important and they will help us to move ahead. Because as I told you now, in Luka, we have many challenges. And PECA has really made it, and I feel they should always come and even other development partners, because Luka is still needed and we need their support. We still have needed students in the villages, and some of them ended somewhere young, senior 4, senior 3.
Project that we are calling the Future is Female. We are doing a campaign at the same time to prevent teenage pregnancies. We work in Luka in most schools, and we've been having so many cases of teenage pregnancies. So we saw it clearly. Let these girls that have dropped out of school because they got pregnant not to lose their chances. So we came up with the idea of skilling these girls in tailoring, hairdressing, soap making, are making reusable towels so that they can sustain themselves.
At the launch, the beneficiaries showcased a number of activities that included dance and drama. Story by Ivan Wachibi for the news.